The election of the Chamber of Commerce, the largest commercial institution of Kolhapur, was completed in Bistupur Chamber Bhavan. On Saturday, the last day of nominations, candidates filed nominations for 9 posts. With the consent of all, Vijay Anand Mundka was elected unopposed for the post of President. Manik Kedia was anointed the General Secretary unopposed. On the last day of nomination for the election of Singhbhum Chamber of Commerce on Saturday, the candidates including President Vijay Anand Mundka were elected unopposed for the post. For the other 30 executive members, virtual votes will be cast on September 24, 25 and 26. Earlier, Vijay Anand Mundka, along with his entire team, reached the office of Singhbhum Chamber of Commerce located in Bistupur to file nomination for the post of President. He was unanimously elected to the post of President. As soon as the president's unopposed election was announced, Vijay Anand Mundka was welcomed by his supporters with a garland of flowers. After winning the election, Vijay Anand Mundka said that in the past too, he has served in the Chamber of Commerce for a long time in various positions. He said that his friends in the business community gave him chance to serve on the post of president with great expectations. He said that Singhbhum Chamber of Commerce and Industry has a proud history. The former presidents have enhanced the prestige of the chamber. He said that it would be a matter of honor for him to serve the community. He said that in the day-to-day changing environment among business entrepreneurs, challenges have to be faced all the time. Trade commissioners have been appointed to solve the problems of traders in many developed states of the country. He said that he will again demand from the chief minister of the state that trade commissioner should be appointed in Jharkhand too so that the problems of traders can be solved from one place. He said that JUSCO has power supply in Kolhapur and there is no DVC line supply for the industry. He said that the electricity tariff of DVC is much lower than that of JUSCO. He said that the companies whose power consumption is high are facing crisis and are even taking their industry to other townships. He said that he would request the chief minister to provide DVC supply in Kolhapur too so that big industries could be set up in the region.